The Groove Pool is a section of Live's interface where you can store grooves to add swing to sequenced MIDI or even audio. Let's have a look at the Groove Pool. The timing and feel of each clip in your set can be modified through the use of grooves. Live comes with a large selection of grooves, which appear as Ableton groove files in the browser. The Groove Pool is located here. You can also use a shortcut, Command-Alt-G on Mac, or Control-Alt-G on Windows. Grooves can be found in the core library under Swing and Groove. I can take several grooves and simply add them to the Groove Pool. These can now be selected from clips to apply the groove. You can apply different grooves to different clips.